Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. She didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How does it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
What an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Thank you.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
To recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. Your binoculars are equipped with a directional microphone. You should be able to listen in on whatever they're pointed at.
Quiet. Those new guys. You see their choppers? Who are they with?
Beats me, man. Green berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some paramilitary setup?
Well, some of the guys are saying... You know what? Best we just drop us, right?
Sure.
Some of them with barely enough gear to protect themselves. Now here we are, not 1 year later, over 300 men strong. But the way I see it, this is still our zero hour. Once this mission's behind us, I want to pitch you some ideas about expansion. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. Climb an obstacle. Press the action button.
CP, this is Delta 9. Still no sign of the enemy. Standing down. Over.
This is CP. Understood. All fire teams, return to your posts. Out.
Thank you.
east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Eyes open, boss. Contact me if you need advice. You can move back and forth while hanging. You can also climb back up or let go and drop. Just be sure of your surroundings before you do. Should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. That rain just won't let up. It'll help you stay out of sight, but watch you don't get hypothermia. Thank you. Those tranquilizer rounds are only good for putting your target to sleep. They won't help you break anything. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. That's the old prison area. The targets are there.
Thank you.
Boss, we've been in touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying. She also had a message for you. I'm ready for the worst. Sounded a little too cheerful to me. A searchlight. That should be perfect for searching out the targets. Contact with the target yet. Wait until the area is clear of enemies.
sight of the enemy. Searching the area. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Don't let them get the drop on you. Keep your guard up. Out.
Understood. Don't let your guard down. They could still be in the area. Out.